Hey guys, on this video I'm going to show you how to download Vine for your iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch. It's kind of the same thing for if you have an Android or Samsung. On your Android or Samsung, you're going to go to your Play Store and you're just going to look for it. It's kind of the same thing for your iPhone, okay? Or if you have an iPad, iPod Touch, you're just going to go straight into your App Store. So once you're in your App Store, we're just going to go into search and we're going to type in Vine. Whoops. There we go. And an error again. Okay, my V isn't working. There we go. Fine, finally. Okay, so once we have that up, you're going to see a cloud if you already downloaded it from before because it's in your app history. That's why I see the cloud on mine, so I'm just going to click on it. You might see if this is your first time downloading it free. You're going to see free on it, or that's about it. You won't ever see purchase or a price tag because it's free right now. Okay, it's pretty much the same procedure on your iPhone, on your iPad. Okay, iPod Touch, or if you have an older phone such as an iPhone 3GS or an iPhone 4, it'll work the same way, okay? So don't worry about it. This is an iPhone 5S. It's the same thing, okay? Same thing goes for an iPhone 6, 6S, and an iPhone 6 Plus, okay? So we're just waiting for it to download. It downloaded already, okay? So you can just click on open. Now let's say we didn't click on open, we just closed the App Store. And you, for some reason you can't find the app because you have so many screens and so many apps. All we have to do is just swipe our finger downwards and we're just gonna type up here, Vine. Okay, we're gonna type in search. And our Vine should come up. So right now it came up. So we're just gonna open it up. So I'll give you just a brief introduction to Vine. Vine videos are really extremely short, so you won't find any tutorials such as this one on Vine. It's more of an entertainment app. As well as if you're viewing these videos with your data plan, it might consume your data plan quite a bit actually, since these autoplay by themselves. Okay, so you don't have to press play, so you will not be able to choose which Vine apps you which Vine videos you want to watch, so they just autoplay and therefore will consume a lot of your data plan. Okay, so you might be careful with that. Also, if you go to explore, you have a whole list of things that you might want to watch and see if you're interested in food or music, comedy and all that stuff. Profile, I suggest making a profile if you want to upload videos to Vine. To upload a video to Vine, just click on the middle one, middle option. Then you just upload any videos that you want into Vine, okay? And they just get uploaded all the time. There's new ones every day. And the most popular ones usually show up first, okay? If you want to see hashtags and stuff like that, all you have to do is go scroll and scroll down. And then you're going to see trending tags, okay? So you can click on those and see what's trending. Same thing if they're trending on Facebook or something like that, you're going to see the most popular ones there. So you might want to check those out. Once again, you don't have to really go into Vine to watch Vine videos. You can also watch them on YouTube. You just have to type in Vine videos or most popular, most trending Vine videos. You're going to see a combination of them on YouTube, okay? So you don't really need this app, but it's fun to have it. And once again, same thing for if you have an iPad, okay? Same thing to download it. It's a pretty cool app to have. Just be careful with data plan. And once again, you can watch the same things on YouTube. So just be aware of that. And don't forget to subscribe and rate. If you have any questions, please write them here below.